Now recently, Kanak Rele, an exponent of the Mohiniyattam classical dance, passed away. She was conferred with the Padma Bhushan in the year 2013. So in this context, let us discuss the classical dances of India. Classical dances are those dances whose theory and practice can be traced to the Natyashastra, which was authored by Bharat Muni between the 2nd century B.C.E. and the 2nd century C.E. Now the Sangeet Natak Academy recognizes 8 classical dances: Bharatnatyam, Kathak, Kuchipudi, Odissi, Kathakali, Satriya, Manipuri and Mohiniyattam. Additionally, the Indian Ministry of Culture includes Chau as a semi-classical dance. Talking about Bharatnatyam, Bharatnatyam of Tamil Nadu has grown out of the art of dancers dedicated to the temples and was earlier known as Sadir or Dasi Attam. It was the first of India's traditional dances to be refashioned as a theatre art. Second one is Manipuri. Manipuri dance is anchored in the Vaishnava faith of mighties or people of the Manipur Valley. Further on, Kathak is widely practiced in Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Delhi and Madhya Pradesh. It is believed to be connected to the narrative art of Kathakaras or storytellers. Now, Odissi was performed as part of temple service by Maharis or female temple servants in Odisha. The traditional dance was remodeled as a theatre art towards the middle of the 20th century. Now, we have Kathakali. Kathakali or story play is a dance form native to Kerala. It is distinguished by the elaborately colorful makeup and costumes of the traditional male actor dancers. We also have Mohiniyattam. Mohiniyattam belongs to Kerala and takes its name from the mythic enchantress Mohini. Talking about Kuchipudi, Kuchipudi originated from Andhra Pradesh, where it grew largely as a product of Bhakti movement beginning in the 7th century AD and derives its name from the village Kuchelapuram. And lastly, let us talk about the Satriya dance. This dance drama developed in the Satras or monasteries of Assam since the 16th century when the Vaishnava faith propagated by the saint and reformer Shankara Deva.